was one of your top role models growing up?
Well, I know everyone talks about Reagan. I was born in 1970, and Ronald Reagan was the first president that I really followed based on my age. And he has served as a role model to me most of my life. But then a second role model to me was when I was in high school, a teacher named Guy Simonelli, who was able to instill in me the principles that I think are important for being a good individual, a good husband, a good father, and a good American. And he's someone I still keep in touch with to this day. He was very nice enough to visit me when I served in Congress. He came to Washington to see me, and he's somebody that I've always respected and always made sure that, you know, I'm following the correct and proper path.
My mom and dad, you know, anytime anybody asks me that, I never even have to think about it. My mom and my dad were just the most amazing people. They worked very hard. They raised a large family. They took care of everybody around them. They asked very little for themselves. They never complained. They were optimists. They believed in America. They believed in each other, and they believed in us. Of course, they're my role models.
Read more about where the candidates stand at WMUR.com.